lot of touch on display in that rally. But the end result is a break point. Break point. Just did make it. And the serve is broken. People will be making their way today to Stadium Court. This is the place to be in tennis on this Sunday in New York. Good duel on that point.
Get down on themselves a lot.
Well, she's going to be a little bit more eager with two great points in a row played by Mary Jo Fernandez. Daughter Mary Jo and her partner Pam, 6-5, they lead as the first set reaches its climax. Pam stayed with it.
And that is Fernandez.
Returned by Martina was a miracle. Whoa, that was beautifully taken by Pam. It surprised even her. Championship point at the U.S. Open. It's long.
30-40.
The governor just called.
A lot of pressure on Manlikova to get that return in. Pam's going to try to do some moving up there.
It is still championship point in the women's doubles final at the Open. It's long, and they've saved two. And I think we saw Ann Mary Jo taking control of the net, saying, today's my day, I want it.
She really took the initiative on that point. A lot of big balls going forward. Caught Martina on her back foot in no man's land. Martina's been doing that a lot today. She's been out of position a lot. Hasn't been that quick on her toes like she usually is.
Score is deuce. Mary Jo is emerging as a hero in this game, facing two championship points. They save both of those. And now it is advantage Mary Jo Fernandez. Serves to Hanuman Lakova. Down 3-5, third set. Pam does her part. And so Martina and Hanna will have to serve if they are going to win. Matt Driver and Mary Jo Fernandez are going to make a late in the game. Two championship points that Lakova and Lakova did have. Mary Jo and Pam saved them both. And now Hanna serves for the championship.
15.
Good percentage tennis by Manlikova there. First serve in, first ball low. That's Czech. That's not English.
Thirty love.
By the way, the Czech will be worth $52,000 each. Awful lot of money riding on this championship. Minute shy of 2 hours from the moment it began, Manlikova and Navratilova have two championship points again. Things got a little confused there on this side of the net for a moment. It cost them a championship point. They still have one left.
Your partner cuts off your line of vision there in front of you. It's very difficult to hit that ball. Try to hit an excellent return right at Hanna's feet.
Right, please. Thank you.
Second serve on the fourth championship point. Navratilova Manlikova. There it is. Mary Jo and Pam have saved all four championship points they face. And Martina and Hanna just left one side of the court wide open, and Mary Jo filled it up. Deuce. And they'll have another
Manlikova.
One.
Pam a little frustrated there at that missed volley. She can see and sense that Hanna's choking on her serve, just spinning the ball in. Taking her time here for this crucial first serve on his fifth match point.
That's it.
Martina Navratilova, 7-6, 6-4.
U.S. Open Women's Doubles Champion. so by scores of 5-7, 6-4, 6-4. Martina Navratilova and Hanna Mandlikova, in only their second tournament together, beat the rookie team, rookie in terms of time spent together, not overall experience. And they win the U.S. Open Women's Doubles Championship. We'll have that trophy presentation in a moment.
And now to present the championship trophy, the president of the United States Tennis Association and chairman of the U.S. Open, Mr. David Markham.
Thank you very much, Martina and Hanna. A marvelous finish to a very exciting match. Martina, I knew you wouldn't leave town without a championship trophy. Congratulations. Here is the ball, emblematic of the U.S. Open Doubles Championship.